too much fun. Because I can see you on mine, I can add you on mine, but for whatever reason, it doesn't show you. Interesting. Very weird. What happened? I can't. It went quiet all of a sudden. That was weird. Yeah. All right, let's see what we can. Let's get you invited to the stream here. All right. There's one thing that I am missing. Damn it. Be right back, guys. I gotta. Ah. Go away. What's going on? No, I just basically have to start over, it looks like, which is fine, I guess, in its own right, but just a pain, because I don't want to start over. Yeah, I'm doing something else for a second, so I gotta be choppy. Hang on, everybody. Hang on. Be right there. I wasn't gone. I just was opening my chat, multi-chat setup, where I can see all the chats from the different places I'm streaming to all at the same time. So, when I did that, it took it away from the game, which then, of course... I'm just having me problems. That's all there is to it. Oh, painful. Oh, police knew they were coming. Sucks to be them. Alright, so I am back, right? Yes, you can hear me. I'm good. Clear as mud. Yeah, am I clear as mud? Can you hear me? Hello? You can hear me? Ah, I'm not a huge fan of Twitch in the way that works. It uses a lot of CPU. Let me drop. Yeah. No kidding, huh? Am I less choppy now? Okay, good. All right, let's see if this gets handled like it needs to. Meat shield, yes. wait, that's not the right way to be. For the kill. Okay, I can hear, but man, I can't see. Yeah, I think it's my CPU cores is working the crap out of everything. Nope, you're not. Just me. There we go. Quebec. Somebody's face down. Nice plant. Face plant. What the hell is going on with that? Where do you want to go? School? Let's get ourselves killed. Alright, let's go. What you get? Yes, we are. Let me know when. Yes, for the win. Right on your marker. I'm not seeing really anybody actually come to look around. There's some guys off to our east and a little off to the other way, but all right, where are you landing over there? Other side of town? I'm chopping like a madman. Are you on the roof over there? Is that you landed on the roof? You just died? Damn, dude. Thanks, son. Well, looks like I gotta carry. Ooh, military vest level 3. That's the way to start this game. And a backpack level 2. Yeah, I know. I hear you. Yeah. Upstairs. Yeah. I think I'm gonna hang out till they adios, and I'm gonna after this game I'm gonna kill CPU cores. And then we'll try this again without CPU cores. See if this fixes my issues with audio. Yeah, no. Bad move. Hey, if I die, I die. Yep. Try to let everyone else kill themselves off. See if that works. You can't use the mirrors. Yeah, I'm just camping for the moment. Yeah. What the? Yeah. Another round of loud. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I know. See, like I died by a bomb. Come on, kill me by bomb before you kill me by gas, electric thingy, whatever. RIP. I'm having a CPU core is screwing me over difficulties. So CPU cores goes bye-bye. All right, how am I sounding now? A little cleaner? A little less janky? Not yet. Still janky. Better? Yes? No? Maybe? I gotta let my PC catch up to lack of CPU cores blocking everything. So we'll see. Give me a second. Yo. Yeah, let me get my anything else I need to get worked out here. All right, everybody. There we go. Good. All right. Sorry about the delay, folks. Also, let's see, I can buy some stuff, can't I? You back? You just got really low all of a sudden. Hold on. All right, my man, try that. Sweet. No, let's do it first. We'll switch it out. Yeah. Good thing, man. Hang tight, just there we go. Let's get that. Let's roll. Apparently you can't jump high enough to grab the edge of a crate directly from the ground. That didn't work. He's floating. Ah, fly! Whoa. That was weird. Alright, where are we coming in from? Up there. Hey, isn't this our first one where we've not had a desert one for first person? I can't hear you for some dumb reason. The volume went down. I don't know why. Uh-oh, he jumped. I didn't jump. Come on. I'm actually landing with you this time. How about that? Ooh, you're going to the hashtags. These buildings are good for loot usually, but good to get killed. Yep. Just like that. Big guns. Well, that works. I need a gun. I got heals, but no gun. That's not going to do me any. There we go. That's something at least. Shush. Terrible. But better than nothing. There we go. This will give me something. the backpack. Yeah. I don't know why I can't hear you. This is frustrating. Thank you. Welcome to my Yeah, barely. There we go. Holy crap. I don't know what happened, but now I can hear you. Okay. Can I hear you? Where are you? Say something again. Now I can't hear you again. What the hell? I'm pretty much dead. This guy's got a good scout position from just up the to the south, southeast there. Perfect position. Don't go out too far. All right, that's just painful. Well, hey. Can't get a good stream going, it keeps buffering. Hi, Duncan. Yeah, I'm not sure what you mean. Is it the stream itself keeps buffering, or something else? Yeah. All right, give me a minute. I gotta figure out what the heck's going on with my audio here. Hey. No, I can't. Not really. Hold on. Give me a minute. Let me see if I can fiddle with this to get it cleared up. I don't know what the hell's going on with it. It's being annoying. Audio. It could be something else too, maybe something's issues. Alright, so say something, Sashi. Alright, hang tight. Twitch channel. See, now it's back. What'd you do? Nothing. Yeah, I know you can hear me, but I, for whatever. All right, now, all right, check and see if it's still, we're still good. Yep, that's good. Good to go. Better, dagnabbit, this is starting to get annoying. All right, let's try this again. Let's play a first person, because that one we couldn't communicate in, so let's try another one. It was very frustrating because I'm sure you can hear me, but I can't hear you for crap. I tried to tell you about that guy on the roof, man. I just was about to tell you to leave me. I know you said something about reviving me, and I'm like, well, you should be able to do it while I'm just going in because I'm not moving otherwise, but it didn't seem to work. And then he just stopped, so I'm like, okay. All right, while I'm thinking about it. Seriously? Yes, I can hear you just fine. I got a friend of mine watching my stream, someone I've known for a long time. I don't have a... Here, if you go to, I can't get him over to that. I don't have the link in mind. All right, now, where are we going this time that we can hear each other? Hello? Where are we going? There we go. I can hear you. Yeah, you're good. I wanted to make sure it was still good and loud, so. Coast. Okay. Okay, over there. Yeah, it could be in my stream, Robert. Yeah. It could be my stream, Duncan. I am pushing the stream to its maximum for Twitch. Going. So it could be that it's the server can't handle it. I had just before this was about ready to push in, drop it, but okay. Yeah, it's probably not you. This game does choppy real bad on me. And it gets annoying really bad. So, but if I play on my own, I'm good. I have to get a capture card to switch. Crap, we got one group at least that's already landing before us. I gotta get a capture card so I can switch to having a PC that just handles the encoding. Because the game doesn't like to be on the same PC that you're encoding on. It happens to other people too, but it's just really bad for me because I don't have any other way to do this. I got a Mini 14 already. Nice. Man, I hate it when it chops. It just really is annoying. A couple of frags. They dropped on the far side away from us. I got a pistol and a backpack. Nice. I got a pistol. Okay, give me a second. I'm going to run your way. Drop it. Quick strokes. reload. Come on, reload. Oh, I don't reload. Whoops. Oh, I'm walking on the fence. That's new. Never done that before. Where are you in comparison to me? Where are you in comparison? There you are. Yep, I'm coming your way. I'm gonna try and loot some as I go. I'm gonna loot this head thing over here real quick. Be helpful. Ooh, yes, painkillers, please. Let me loot some of this stuff over here first before I jump over your way for other guns. Crap. I have a backpack over here if you can parkour to it. A level one, but it's a backpack. Yeah, just go up on those boards and parkour across the top. You'll see a backpack up there. Added to. That's the parkour in this one's a little tougher than Rust. I like Rust. Ooh. I got another one over here. If you want it, to level one and a mini 14 with it. I know you already got one, but over here. You're right. Oh, you got that backpack. Mm-hmm. We're inside the circle. Yeah, let me go over here real quick and see if there's anything good in here. Yeah, I don't want to be chasing the thing again. Yep, I'm right behind you, actually. Got three frags right now, so I'm doing pretty good. Yep. I don't crouch. I wasn't crouch. Of course. Okay, right behind you. Oop. This is where they are. Damn. Got a few hits on him, but I didn't get enough to kill him. Wanna try that again? the third? Okay. Yeah, I was like, crap, I knew there was two guys on this on that side, but hey, I got me. Okay, I got it. I'll do better. Let's roll. Ready? Third person, though. Yep. Oh, yeah. Full surround sound. I didn't hear anybody. That's why it took me a second to register what you were saying. So that was my bad on that one. Trying to get me to shut up. Oh, gotcha. Yes, thankfully. Really? I know most of the streamers that I watch do the same thing. They hate it too. They don't like the openness of it, the lack of stuff to hide behind, and then the where the places it ends are just brutal. Come here, son. Hey, we got a four-way punching battle. Let me get this guy. Punch, punch. Come on, man. Come here. Superman. Oh. where are we coming up from? Huh? Oh, there we are. Where do you want to go then? Do you want to try for the school? Or do you want to try for... Let's try over here. That should be well within our reach. I've never been to that one, at least not for a drop, so... Yeah, wait till... Northeast. And... go! We got two folks right now that I can see. Ah, good. Glad to hear it's on there. Better. All right, I'm pushing out a little further then. I'm going to see how far I can push out. For whatever reason, Twitch doesn't like my streaming at the moment. I think it's because I'm pushing a higher bitrate than they like. But YouTube's able to handle it, so it's not so bad. I'm going to push out to the next set of buildings. I was trying to tell you I was pushing out to the next round of buildings so we'd miss some of those folks. Because I'm out past everybody. I'll see if I can swing back your way with some ammo and guns and whatnot. Good start. 4X scope, baby. What, did you already get picked off? Fisticuffs. Alright, helmet, micro Uzi, 4X. Do you want me to die out? Alright. Let me get myself killed. Yeah, got it. It's on single shooter too. Damn it! I thought it was gonna be on auto, and I'm like, shoot! Ah, give me some of this. It starts off in friggin' single shot mode. What the hell is that all about? Yeah, the whole point of it is to be auto. Where's a backpack? I need a backpack. One vest. Ooh, 7.62. Ah, I know. Where I'm looking. Can, okay, good. Okay. Level 2, thank you. Weird sounds. Reload, come on. Need a gun. Not this weenie thing, come on. I'll see how far I can go. I'm probably gonna die here pretty quick. Where is the circle? Way far away. Alright, let's do this. Would be super beneficial. So true. Yeah, Robert. The whole point is to help. Just slightly. Yeah, Robert, the new security thing for the Intel issue really is going to cause a lot of pain for frame rates in general, so I'm sure that's not helping anything. I'm in your dead zone here. Yes. Couple guys right here. They aren't in here, they're outside. Oh yeah. The door over here is open. I think I could. That's you. I know you've been dead. You died early. That's okay. Somebody's over there. Can I get him from here? Oh, there's a mini. Got him. I see him. Die. What do you think I was doing? You're killing me, Smalls. I'm not that good, man. I ain't that good. Go away. We got that. No backpack. No backpack. What the hell's wrong with you? No backpack. I can't pick up any more ammo. I do. I already got it. I got the scar. But I don't have a backpack. I don't have any ammo for this thing. Does it not have any ammo for this? Oh, they got 5.56. I need to swap out. Wrong ammo. Is this single? No, it's an auto. Nope, a teammate died. They died instantly. But this is someone. I'm rolling. Another dude. Yeah, I play the Rules of Survival game. It's basically PUBG on a. I was switching guns at the wrong time. I went the wrong way. Yeah, Rules of Survival is basically like PUBG for the phone. Really cool. It keeps crashing on mine, though. I was switching guns, but I went to frag instead of a gun. I went the wrong way. I had to try and switch back, and by that time, they're... Quit laughing. I got one kill. You died. Hey, you drug me along. All right. Yeah. Oh, man. Oh, so that was lame, man. Yeah. Yeah, let's do another third. Maybe we can get you so you don't die right away. Like me. Cool. Yeah, I play occasionally too. I play a lot more of Lineage 2 than I do Rules of Survival on my phone. I'm like level 66 or 67th. Cool. I like Fortnite, actually. I would pl- I might stream it some on my, you know, first on more son. I got a chrome dome. I got gray head, man. Where are you going? He missed. It didn't have no blood. You're on top of me. Boom. Boom. Not that. Not much. All right, where are we going? Let's see, this is a little further out. You want to go, think we can make the shooting range at this angle? Yeah, we can make it. Let's do it. That's going to be a tough one, but we can do it. Yeah, we might have to go to Severny first ammo. It depends on how it comes in as to whether we get some good loot or not. Yeah, I know. It's right at the end, too, so there usually tends to be people like military. So we'll see. Want to do it? Let's do it now. Go. Where the hell are you? Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Yeah, you did. Coming your way like a madman. Man, you're dropping straight down, aren't you? There's a person off to my left coming in. No wonder. All right, where's this guy at? It's off to our left. Off to our north, it seems. I'm coming in right behind you. Literally right behind you. I'm on the roof. Yes, I made the roof landing. Nailed it. Give me something. Backpack and a police vest. About time I get something right off the bat that's not useful. That was fantastic. Alright. Bandages, extended mags, a 1911. Something, I guess. At the moment. Don't die out there now. I got a level 1 vest over here on second story if you want it. You need it. Smokey. That old Smokey. Where'd he go? Where does Punk run off to? Ow! You weren't supposed to miss the little roof. Dummy. Are you in the little yellow building still? Yes. Okay. Alright. Go ahead. Let me see if roll. Cleared the whole house except there's a backpack if you need it. If you don't, let's roll the next one. We got one. It's only level 1, so it wouldn't matter. Man, I'm hurting. Holy cow, did I get anything worthwhile? Yeah, when I jumped out of the building, I was aiming for the little roof, and I missed it. Nope, just a pistol. Nothing, man. There is nothing. There's armor if you need it and a shotgun ammo. Go. I need a pan. Where are we going? There. Roll it. Do this. Okay. Right behind you. You're going full bore? Oh, whoops, wrong button. Door's open though. Or is it busted open? Oh, it stays that way. anything yet? Energy drink. Need that bad boy. Ammo or gun? I need to get some energy drink real quick before we go, because I got a health pack. Go. Roll. Something off to our right. The door's closed, so it looks good. 15th is a good position. I don't know if I've gotten on the other one. Maybe 30th. What? What do you mean, who, me? I'm gonna go to the other building. Let me know if you find a good assault or any or shotgun even in there. Come on, open the door. Energy drink. Good. Helmet in here if you need it. Or no, wait, I got it. Red dot if you need it. Okay. Anything good over there? Better than a stupid pistol. Alright, where are we off to now? We're gonna try for the big one? Okay. We need something, so we gotta roll. Well, let's go to the little scout tower real quick. Where are you? There you are. Scout tower to our right. Closed still, at least at this point. I don't see anybody walking. On the first floor. All right, I'm gonna clear this real quick. We got a pan, yes, and for my eyes. You have to kind of like the ones that are. It is. It takes some patience to be able to switch back and forth. The center scroll button, if you push on it, will switch back and forth between building and shooting. And that takes some timing and effort and whatever to learn that skill. I enjoy the game, but I like this one better just because it's more simple. Anything good here? His backpack. It's about it, right? Compensator for an SR. Alright. Yep. We can cross or go around. This is actually a little pond thing. Okay. Thought I heard someone. But there's a house off to our left, closed. It's funny because the whole pan protecting your butt as you're running up the fridge. The whole pan thing, they tested that out with some of the guns in the game in real life. And it wouldn't protect against anything except basically a pistol. Like, yeah, cast iron on, yeah. It won't do any good. It'll protect you against a pistol. You'll have a bit of a pain from it, but it'll protect you. Okay. Blues. Yep, we got a drop off to the right too, off to our south, it looks like. Oh, come on. I hate this part when it lags like a madman. Okay, see if they left anything. Doubtful, but you never know. What a scavenger. Come on. I got a stun grenade they left. Yes. Anything? Okay. Yep, right behind you. Okay. I'm checking through windows. I don't see any windows at the moment. Looks like the store in here is closed too. Ooh. There's two level 2 vests in there. Oh yeah. Finally got a gun at least. Frag grenade and a first aid kit. Got me a shotgun. Yeah. Shotgun. How bad is that to be excited about a shotgun? Anything upstairs? No. This upstairs usually doesn't have anything. Alright, coming your way. Hold on, let me make sure I'm coming out the right door. Coming up behind you. And right, and I'm here. Okay. Ammo, grenades. Nope. We need to find a closed down house. There's another pan. Yeah. And was this stupid thing? Okay. You want to start aiming that direction, or are we going to loot some more? We need loot bad. Like, I've got some heals, but about it. Like, I don't have anything else. I've got, like, one first aid kit and 5 bandages. Not a lot. Yeah, I'm gonna go off to the left and grab these repair shop things. We've got some painkillers and so you want the bandages? There's some bandages in here. Oh, and a level 3 backpack, yes, please. I'll do that then. Some more helmets. Ooh, I finally got an ump. Oh, God. Okay. What does a shotgun do anyways? I don't even know. Okay. Oh! M16 over here and an ump. I'm switching out for my shotgun. Ammo here. But I don't have a swoop. It might have been fully loaded by the time I got here too. Okay. This, let's see, the ump needs to be in fully auto. Ah, shoot! I'm getting killed. I'm dying. Yep, they're hitting me. I don't know. It hurt. I'm back in the stairwell here, just past. I'm underneath the building. I do not know where it came from. It's off to my left at the time. Oh, okay. Picking up some more ammo while I'm at it. The only thing that probably saved my life is the fact that I had level 3, level 2 gear on. Hold on, hold on. Yeah, I'm at. I'm gonna get painkillers. Shoot! I tried to go prone and it said no. Got me? There you go. I'm screwed. There's someone coming. There's someone coming. Damn it. Yep, I'm gonna move on to Man, that was horrible. That's so bad. Oh my goodness. Yeah, buddy. Carry me. What you up to these days, Robert? Cool. I think that guy was camping at one across the way after he saw me. Waiting to pick me off again. Alright, let's get everybody rendered in here. PUBG also just not too long ago broke the record for the most concurrence of any game ever. Jump into the middle of the pit, yeah. Come on, where's that? This is a stupid desert. Ugh, hate this one. Oh well. Where are we going? Where are we coming in at? We can go to Monte Nuevo, Pecado, El Pozo. What do you think? Pocado? Pado. Let me know when you want to jump. Oops, I dropped early. Right. No worries. I'm right behind you, coming in hot. I'm dropping straight down. I see him off to our left. There's a group off to our left. And there's four groups dropping. Five, six, eight groups. Holy Lord, we're done. Screwed. There's like eight groups dropping. Yeah. This map's also much more laggy than the other one. I might drop into a spot where I can get a gun, but we'll see if I can get anything. Come on. Get in. Get the hell inside. Get something. Yes, please. Level 2. I don't have any more ammo. Damn it. I'm out. Hurt him. Damn it. Guy out the door. Out the window. Oh, behind you. Behind you. There's a guy coming in the door over there. Behind you and in the door. Yeah. Wow. That was brutal. Ugh. The desert maps are terrible. They lag so hard. Oh. Yeah, I got a hit, but I didn't get a kill on him. Yeah. I ran out of ammo. I was so mad. I hit the guy a couple times, and I ran out of ammo. Oh, good. This is the... Okay, good. We're in the old map. The original. Yeah, the good map. I know I have had one fog run. I think that was when you and I were playing. I haven't had a rain one either. All right, where are we coming in at? Military base, I think. Nope, we're coming in over by Primorsk, by the quarry. Where do you want to go? We got ruins we can hit. Oh, it'd probably be pretty popular, but we can hit. Okay, Razak. That's it. Hitting northeast and dropping. Lord have mercy. Quite a few I saw. Across the river. All right, that'll give us a little bit of something. Yeah, buddy. I'm going for the three stories. Where are you going? Dude, where the hell are you? Well, I'm going to go over to land with you. Or at least get close. I'm delayed on my land just because I'm switching. Wow. I'm getting on the ground as fast as I can here. Puzzles. Nobody landed here. A butterfly. That's cool. You're on the roof. I'm going to the building next door, the tall one. Pretty close. Close enough that I could get to you real quick. See, I can. Do it. All right. I got me a backpack and a quick draw. Nope. All right. I got me a shotgun, at least at this point. Nothing big, but something. Double barrel. Helmet. Silenced 45. Ooh, I got some energy drink. Military vest. One. Oh, yeah, we're out of circle right now. Geez, that drop is bad. Gotta stop doing that. Oh, yeah, baby. Level 2 backpack. Because I dropped like an idiot. I have an AK and an M16. AK and M16. That's fine. Really? The next building over had a backpack. All right, yeah. I'm coming. Don't worry. Actually, this one needs to be single, and this one needs to be first. Coming your way. Is there anything inside here? No worries. I see where you're at. I'm coming directly at you anyway, so. Yeah, you do. I didn't realize it was that bad. All right, backpacks and stuff. That. Oh, yes. Hollow sight. Yes, please. Find something? Okay. Coming up the hill, don't shoot me. I'm gonna go to the yellow building and tell you if there's anything in there. All I need now is some sights and armor and stuff. Good. I don't have a handgun. I didn't pick one up. I left him. I could pick one up now, but I don't want to. Here's some 9mm ammo if you need it. Over in the yellow house. I think there might even be some 45 in here. Wow. See ya. Police vest in here if you need one. Depends on what you like. There's a vest in if you need it. Oh, level 2. Come on. And foregrip if you need it. Handgun suppressor. Vest. Right. I don't need one because I don't have a handgun. Where are we going? Yes, where? Oh. Okay. That's a risky proposition, that's for sure. Let's see, how much time do we have? We're not far. Do you want to just try and swim it? What? We should be good. This is the hard one to camp. The other one's the easy one to camp because it's got all the cars and stuff in it. This one's harder to camp on. You want to head up to the right first, or do you want to... Yeah, it is. Open. No protection. Yeah. Shoot you right through it. Oh, game, don't crash. Oh, no. Continue. I'm continuing. It popped up right away. So, connection failed. No. Blah. It keeps failing. The connection keeps failing. Do I have to close out and open back up? We might as well keep rolling, dude. You might take my ammo and guns and stuff. Nope, I'm done. I can't get back in. That's just... Did you die? Oh. Either that or I died outside the... Okay. I'm gonna stand in the middle of nowhere. It's pretty easy to do. I can't even spectate you, man. This is what's even more annoying about it, is I can't even spectate. How far is it from? That's where it's going to? Yeah. Okay. Ooh. That's good. Really? How many are left? How many are left? Yeah. Focusing. Hey, buddy. Yeah. Nice. What do you have, a 2x or 4x? Hmm? Hmm. Oh, just that? Yeah, you need scope in general. Is it going to be out in the middle of nowhere? Yep, usually by now. Really? Oh. Looks like you're outside the circle. Yeah. 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 Yep. Uh-oh. Third. Oh boy. Yeah, I know. That's the first time it's ever happened. That's not fun. I can tell you that right now. And the one we don't want. Yep. One second. You loaded in yet? Here we go. Yes, it will. Hey, it's foggy. Is that what I'm seeing? Oh, this is going to be very interesting. First fog map, if you get the dumb thing on a terrible map. Let's do it. Think we okay? I've seen that or crater fields. One, two, three, go. I'm actually, yeah. Not bad. I'm a little bit below you, to your right. Okay. I am literally right behind you. I'm literally right behind you, so. Preferably, yes. That would be fucking fabulous. Preferably, that would be the best. Yep, I know. I'm right beside you. Ooh, I at least got a shotgun here. Nothing big, but I got a shotgun. A suppressor somehow. Good, that's good. Got a bandage. There's I hate this. I'm not surprised. I hate these. Who broke the window? Is that you? Right behind you. That you're dropping ammo reloading? If not, we got someone gonna come out there here in just a second. Yeah, I went off to another way. A freaking nade. Oh my goodness. Drop. There, at least got enough ammo. I need a backpack. G-pad. Oh. Yeah, I can't pick up anything. I need at least a backpack. Or at least a set of armor. Give me some more. Okay, at least I got a suppressor from a handgun. That's all I got right now is a handgun and a shotgun. I literally can't pick up anything. Totally borked unless I can get a backpack. What's up with us in crap loot day, you know? Ooh, painkiller. Grab painkiller. Ooh, yes. M16. Drop this. Oh, baby. Got another M16 over here if you want one. Got 30 rounds of ammo with it, too. Let me mark it on the map, right where I'm at. Second story. Need a freaking backpack, man. There's a helmet. Something. Alright, I'm at the top of the stairs. By the way, well, there's nothing in down there, buddy. Trust me. There's nothing there for you. Gotta go upstairs. Oh, you got one? Up in the second story in the background. Marked it on the map if you zoom in. It's in a back room. And killer, that's good. You got a scope? Need a backpack. Yeah, same here. Yeah, we are. We're in a good spot in the circle at the moment, too. Although I'm not seeing this fog that looked like we were having. Yeah, that was me. Okay, where are you? Okay, I see you. Coming behind you. Okay, I'm going into the... Oh. What? Backpack? Police vest. Oh, thank God. Oh, I got a vest. Molotov. Ooh. Come on. There's another vest over here if you need a vest. Another vest still. Ooh, a 2x scope. Better than nothing. Got one for something else, but I will take what I can get. Where is over here? I see you. Can I get in these freaking windows? Yes. Ooh, here's one. Foregrip. No. VSS. You want the VSS? Yeah? And pick up the ammo. Come on. All right, where in this building is this M16 vehicle? Yeah, I'm on the first floor. Okay. Here's a micro. Press it for an SMG. Damn, I need a backpack. Oh my goodness. Helmet I've already got. Oh, here it is. I got it. Yeah? Okay. How do I get there? It's like third story or fourth story? What the hell story you on? There's another M16 up here. Ah, shot him, but I didn't kill him. All right, where the... There it, I found it. Got it. Nice. There are tons of them. Okay. Jump. Yeah, I know. That was close. Probably those guys are shot. I just found it. I'm going down. No, not yet. I was grabbing something. Coming out the window. I'm not far behind. Ooh, drops just off to our right. I'm playing catch up to you. I'm behind you. I see it coming in behind you. Okay. See. Yeah. Scar over here. I'm gonna switch out my M16 for a Scar. I've got a Scar and M16. I might swap out my M16 for the Mini. Police vest level 2. I'm going. Alright, I'm going. Let's roll. Reload while I'm on the run. Got a lot of ammo for these guns. Good. Shit, stop. Let's roll it. Let's get as best we can, as far as we can. Going. One thing I need right now is I need a red dot or hollow or something. Frag. Oh boy. At least I got some Molotovs and a frag or something. coming up. Okay. I'm right behind you, so. Man, we are getting, there's some hot fire going on right there. Woo! Down. Two X is useful, but not. Sure. Buddy, you bet. Okay. No one behind us yet. We're not inside the circle. We need to keep going. Yep, we gotta run hard. Yeah, I see it. We gotta hit it down. Drop it. Drop it like a tot. Anybody yet? Horrible. Going. No, it's not right away. Oh, I see it. Okay. Any heals or anything in it? Good. Just tell me. Go for it. No, but a red dot will do just fine. Hey, I'm gonna take a boost real quick. Pop a boost. Going. And I'm in. Go. I'm in. Oh, right ahead of us. Straight ahead. They're shooting someone off to our left on a motorcycle. Up to the right, just behind the rocks. We're passing a guy. He's going to shoot us from behind. We're done. Yeah, we lost everything. I was down. Yeah, I did too. Just we're past my crap. That was better. That's 17th. It's not ugly, but it's not perfect. That's true. I think someone needs Dora. Shut up. No one likes Dora. What are you thinking? Rip. Go first person or go another third? Or are you gonna hop over to the other game? Almost midnight here for me. I mean, I'm definitely good for another one, so let's go first person this time. Yeah. It was good for our Sandlot map, but it was rough overall. And one of these days, I'm going to remember to put this 128 gig SD card in my phone. Nabbit. Whoa. There's some people on the floor, like up almost up to their knees. Is it still chopping? Yeah, that sucks. Or desert map. You're the one cutting out. Well, something like that. One of us is. Who knows? But, desert map again. I need to drop my bitrate for next stream. Yeah, I don't like doing it in the middle of the stream. I guess I could. Ooh. Patron? What do I put? Where to? Oh, wow. Okay, alright. Tell me when. That's a jump. Right now? Go. Going. We had a long drop ahead of us on this one. I'm going to come in right beside you here. Small buildings here. That's all I'm just trying. I don't know what you're talking about. Yeah. Got something. I'm going to try and land on this roof. Yes. Made it. Nothing useful. Come on. Ooh, level 2. Helmet and a frag. Did you see anybody else land with us? I didn't. Who painkillers? What? Oh, where? Yeah. We in trouble. I got a frag grenade. I tried to land on the roof on purpose. Wow. Yeah, I got a med kit. I got a med kit and 2 painkillers. I got a level 2. I'm right behind you anyways. I already got a level 2. I just need a level 3. You say you just got a level 3? Ooh, going up. Can we go? We already got a level 2, but I want to see if they got anything else. I do not have a weapon. I don't have a weapon. Nope, I got backpack up here, level 2. The frag grenade. Give me just half a second to loot this before we go running off. I got a frag grenade, so I got something, I guess, if you want to call that weapon. Okay. Okay, I'm coming over. No. Go. I don't. I hate that thing. Some more ammo in there for you. We are way outside the circle, aren't we? Roll. You got a level 2 backpack too? Looks like it. What? Port of Paradise. Port of Paradise. Oh, pink. Put a ballistics mask on just because I can. Not useful. I'm going upstairs. Flash hider. Not finding anything useful for me. Nothing useful. Ooh, except for an AK, baby. Yep, I got a P92 and I've got an AK. What? 90 rounds. And let me put on my red dot. Holy crap. Hold on. I might be crashing again. No, thank heavens. The compensator. All right. Okay. Rolling. Do you think there's a car up here? I don't think that's it. One off to the right is up here ahead, isn't it? Why does it sound like you're running next to me? I'm picking up the camper van. I have been, but no one's there. This will give us something. I got the car, so. I'm going to loot up here on the edge of the road, so just come meet me. There's another van up here, too. M4 and a suppressor for handguns. More first aid. Yes, please. Ooh, yes. Some more health. Foregrip. I have an M4, baby. Not much ammo for it, though. I need more ammo. Come on, ammo. This. We're gonna be hurting. Oh, no. Don't. Oh. No. Oh, man, not again. I just got an M4. I'm dead. You leave without me. I can't get in. I crashed out again. All right, kind of jump out then. Second plan. Do you know where I am? Yeah. I could spectate you. I died. I'm dead already. Oh, you did? Okay. Sure. Alakbar! Alright, ready for another one? Look at me. I was so good, dude. Man, this is painful. Oh, good. Now it's not desert map. I guess that's a benefit. This is what I always find kind of crazy is these maps or these games never lack for players. You know? You'd think that at some point they'd lack for players, but I guess, you know, when you have a million people waiting at any given time to... Huh? Put some boots. All right, where are we coming in from? Over by Milty. Where do you want to go? You want to go to the military base, or do you want to wait till the end and go to Zakari? Zarki? Or Georgia Pool? Or you can go in the middle. Pick a spot. Okay. Three, two, one, go. We have a bunch with us. One, two, okay. Are you going? Come on. It wasn't me. It wasn't me. So do not have an S12K. Out of sight. Done. Trying to come up to you. Where the hell you are? Don't die before I get there. Shoot. I'm on my way up there. I might be able to save you. Hold on. I'm right behind you. Shoot. Never mind. See if I can avenge you. Got him. That asshole. I don't know. Shit. shot him, but I didn't get enough. What a night. We tried. It was just not our night. Not our night tonight for no chicken dinners, but hey. Sometimes you have those off nights. All right, man. Have yourself a good one. I'm going to call it a night. Have a good one, folks.